Hello, I am Dr. Shaista Jabi, and today's topic is human circulatory system. A short description about human heart. The human heart is divided into four chambers. The upper chamber has right auricle and left auricle, and the lower portion has left ventricle and right ventricle. And the right auricle and right ventricle is divided by tricuspid valve, whereas the left auricle and left ventricle is divided by mitral valve. And there is an aortic valve between aorta and left ventricle. And the right auricle and left auricle is divided by arterioventricular valves. And important parts of circulatory systems are heart, blood vessels. That includes arteries, veins, and capillaries. The right auricle and ventricle consist of deoxygenated blood that travels through pulmonary artery to the lungs to pick up oxygen. The left auricle and ventricle carries oxygenated blood and then into aorta. Arteries carries oxygenated blood to all parts of the body that branches out from the aorta. Arteries further divides into capillaries that takes oxygen and food nutrients to the cells of the body. Veins that carries deoxygenated blood from all parts of the body to the heart, where it is directed to the lungs to carry oxygen again. And there are three different types of circulation. The first one is pulmonary circulation that carries deoxygenated blood from heart to lungs. And systemic circulation that carries oxygenated blood to all parts of the body. And finally, coronary circulation that provides oxygenated blood to the heart for its proper functioning. And the circulatory system is very essential. It's an essential system of the body because the blood passes out through blood vessels to all parts of the body. It not only provides oxygen to the cells, it also provides food nutrients, and it also collects metabolic waste from the body cells, and it brings back to the heart. Okay, the human body has five important systems like digestive system, circulatory system, excretory system, and respiratory system and reproductive system. So out of this, and the circulatory system is very essential because the only fluid which travels throughout the body is the blood. And pulmonary artery is a big artery that comes from the heart, and this artery is responsible to carry out the deoxygenated blood to the lungs and drops the carbon dioxide into the lungs and pick up oxygen.